Close your eyes. Now open your nose. Do you remember the last time that you opened the door of a brand new car and you were hit with that particular pungent smell of new cars? Have you ever wondered what that smell is? Of course, it's the plastic. In fact, most of the interior of the car is made out of plastic. The steering wheel, the handbrake, the dashboard. But what is it about plastic that makes it smell that way? Now, to produce most plastic components, the plastic, which is mainly composed of long chain molecules, is first softened into a liquid to be able to form it in the shape that we desire, and then left to cool to harden in that shape. Now, I always like to compare plastic to spaghetti or noodles, with each spaghetti strand being one of these long chain molecules of plastic. Now, when we first cook spaghetti, it is runny, and it will take the shape of any bowl that we put it in. This resembles the molten plastic. After some time, this spaghetti dries out, and it will act like a solid lump of food. Similarly, the long chain molecules in the plastic freeze in their positions, intertwined in each other. Now, whoever cooks might notice that spaghetti, plain spaghetti, tends to stick to each other much quicker than if we add sauce to it beforehand. Similarly, in order for us to be able to produce plastic parts of much complex geometries, we add chemicals. These chemicals, called plasticizers, are very small molecules which sit between these long chain molecules of plastic to prevent them from sticking to each other. They resemble the sauce in our spaghetti, and just like we smell the sauce of the spaghetti because the sauce molecules are evaporating into the air that we breathe, we also smell the new plastic as these chemicals start to evaporating from the plastic. So eventually, when back in the factory, when the dashboard is solidified and is mounted inside the car, these chemicals continue to escape from the solid plastic, filling the interior of the car with that smell of new cars. Unfortunately, these chemicals are toxic and possibly carcinogenic. The smell wears off after a few months, and is stronger in the hot summer days. Until then, I cannot tell you not to buy a new car ever again, but I do recommend that the next time that you ride in a brand new car, just leave the windows open.